Guys, my haircut looks like Rick Sanchez on anabolics. Welcome back to Victorno vlogging. Yes, yes, I'm holding a camera and walking around, talking to the camera, having people looking at me like I'm a sociopath, which I kinda probably am. Anyway, we are going to Northern Sweden, Swedish Alaska, like last year. Quick facts, here's Sweden, the country that is shaped like a dick. And Finland is the balsa. Kinda funny. And Denmark is the kum-kum. So basically go like the British riding around in a rover, put a line in the middle of Sweden. You can divide Sweden like this. 90% live in the south, 10% live in the north. The north's population has been shrinking since like the 50s, my dad told me. The south has been increasing rapidly because of immigration. Abdullah. 10% in north, 90% in south. It is quality over quantity, guys. Because in the north, it happens all the cool shit, you know, like incest and alcoholism. You know, cool shit like that. Shit! Anyway, I'm packing my bags right now.
My PC, I spend 90% of my day playing hentai games on.
Let the painful 9-hour drive commence.
Nej, det ser så dumt ut.
Jag har stått upp länge.
Ja, det ser verkligen dumt ut.
Ching chow piao, wow, ching chow chow.
Oh shit! Cheers! Here we have our food, pretty nice. Oh, looking fresh out there. If you watched last year, man, you'll remember that I was at exactly this place, exactly over there. I did the pissing, people went past here with their cars, they saw my huge ding dong off, obviously. Same birch as last year. If you didn't know, birch is my favorite tree. It's white, it's superior. And here we have this beautiful place. It looks kind of bad because the lighting is kind of ass from this angle, but I hope it looks good. I have the food, obviously, waiting for my parents to arrive. They're at the car doing parents stuff. But yeah, this is the first stop. We have drived like 2 hours maybe. We're not even halfway. We're not even close to halfway done. Hold up. I was just walking around here having a big piss, whipping out my wiener in front of the cars. Hello there, Mr. Car. Hope he liked my pee-pee. If he, or not he, hope he was she. Yes. The fuck? Let's close the door. Where am I? I think it's a bird observatory. Oh, no. Oh, nice. He looks so cursed. Help me! Oh my god! War. Oh, actually, let's look over here. It's actually very beautiful. We have benches. I could do that thing I did in a video earlier where I benched a bench on top of a bench. That's kind of alpha. Hello there, Mr. Tractor. Well, what more is to do in this, Mr. It is very sexy Finnish song. I don't know what to do. Maybe a bit of on top of that bird. Bird do be activating it. Just saying. I could keep on going this that way. That's really beautiful, actually. Back onto running. Oh, look, a bench. Oh, let's sit on it. I'm actually not exhausted, just to make it clear. I actually have pretty good stamina. Actually, what the fuck am I doing? Okay, let's keep on pushing it. And two new benches. I could keep on going, but my parents legit want me to come back and they're probably wondering where I am. They maybe thought I fell into the water. I flew away with a bird. Maybe a bird kidnapped me.
And then we return back to the road. Let's go. Then we had a quick stop in Umeå, very nice city. And then we decided to make just a quick stop down in Gotland, just real quick. Nah, psych, our DaBaby car isn't a submarine. We literally just pulled up to this random village in the middle of nowhere titled Gotland. Literally the same thing, that's pretty funny actually.
I thought about working out today. Because there's not a gym in the middle of the forest. No, What? There's not him in the middle of the forest. We're gonna do it somewhere else. And I think I might just know the place. Oh yeah. The kindergarten. That's really good because I'm also a bit of a pedo in a lot of my videos. So that would be amazing, guys. Smash like for child molestation.
Oh. Shit.
Okay, we stopped here on the way to Amarnas.
Mina ben efter sitter så här. Osta, så här, alltså det är ont i ballen. Det är ont i ballen.
Very anticlimactic Amarnäsporten. Now we are in Amarnäs.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the face of a man with an incredibly activated ding dong because he has realized that we have finally arrived in Amarnäs after 2 days of straight up driving, and my ass legit started to hurt, and I wanted to take a big jump into a lake. So very nice moment.
I've been up to that mountain, and I've been up to that mountain. Yeah.
Någon bara parkerar rakt här på stranden.
But man. Man, big meat man. This is actually very beautiful. Anyway, I'm going on an adventure on my own. My parents are over there chilling. I'm gonna go on my own here. Basically, just explore the beach. We find a hot mermaid to hit on. Pretty vibe, this little ass river. And a bridge.
It's actually hella lit.
How can this bridge is so goddamn cute? I have no fucking clue. This bridge is absolute gorgeous. Oh, kawaii senpai, oh, Ian, and that little river going through. Man, kawaii senpai little river. Even smaller possible bridge. Hey, kawaii bridge, I love kawaii bridge. How I would fuck kawaii bridge. Wait, how's that possible? This rock, you might think, what the fuck is special with this rock? Well, not only is it kind of like me, very hard, but if you touch it, oh, it's so smooth. You know why? It's because water come up to the rock, touch the rock like it's a child getting touched by grandpa. It's so smooth, shit. And petting a rock. Oh my god, guys, don't pet a rock in northern Sweden at 3 a.m. Gone sexual somehow. I have no clue. It did go sexual with a rock. Could do Wim Hof right there. Just go straight into the cold like the big boy balls man I am. Bruh, I would like to do that actually. Sheesh. But I don't have my swimming shorts on. I have these, oh, look at these Crocs. Hella sick Crocs. Fucking hell. There's probably someone up there. I want to be honest. There's actually a lot of people there. We saw a shit ton of cars on the way here. There's even a car literally fucking parked on the beach. Who does that? Okay, lads, I'm back at the Kawaii Bridge. I'm sitting on it actually. Yeah, but damn, look at this water, guys. Look at this water, it looks like water. An absolute master at throwing rocks. Ugh. I said I was a master throwing rocks, so I never said I was a master at making rocks bounce. Bruh, we're chilling here in an abandoned reindeer farm where you, yeah, did the shopping on reindeers and got reindeer meat, which is very tasty actually. Bruh, I'd really like to go up to one of those.
Högsta berget, ja. Där, högsta.
Okay, we couldn't go out on a boat.
Okay, so essentially this is the lake we're gonna go over. It's very big, very nice. And you can see here we have the teeny tiny harbor we were at last day. You can see the place where I went out even. and right next to it we have the actual little town Avanes. Pretty cute. Wow, this was actually really great. You can see me here in the beginning, the only time when it wasn't that nice, when I had wind in my face and I got the sickest back slick. Otherwise, this was very nice, very beautiful. We had a very good guide who told us what the mountains names were and stuff like that. Shout out to Torbjörn. Anyway, enjoy the last way back to the shore.
To visiting Potato Mountain. Average going the normal way. Average going the risky stupid probably will go and break a leg way. Yeah.
We finish off this video like we did last year, pretty much standing on Potato Hill, being the king of Potato Mountain. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this. It was only 5 days of footage, so it wasn't that incredibly long. We actually went to different places, but we mostly just fished, and I didn't feel like bringing the camera into the boat whilst catching fish.
Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I've been a rampant procrastinator, I have to admit, basically. I've been lazy motherfucker for a really long time. I filmed this vlog during summer break. I was going to upload it instantly when I come home, like maybe edit a week. I basically just played video games for 2 weeks and jacked off. Nothing productive. But now, man's got his shit together. This time is comeback. Not like a few months ago when I said, this time I'm gonna start uploading. I was capping. I was a capping bitch. But now, big man, big ball player. Yeah. Next week, another vlog is gonna come out. It's a completely different thing. I know you guys be hyped. You guys be wet after hearing me talking about all the epic content that is coming up soon. Pew pew! And it's gonna be consistent. If it's not consistent, bro, then just unsubscribe. As always, smash like button. Or I'll smash your mama.